17. Love was not for beauty queens and high school girls with clear skin smiles. Married young and then retired. Valentine's I never knew. The Friday night charades of youth. Spent on one more beautiful. At 17 I learned the truth. And those of us with ravaged faces, lacking in the social graces, desperately remained at home, inventing lovers on the phone, who called to say, come dance with me, murmured strange obscenity. At 17, it isn't all it seems. Brown-eyed girl in hand-me-downs, whose name I never could pronounce, said, pity please the ones who serve, they only get what they deserve. Rich relation, hometown queen, married into what she needs, a guarantee of company and a haven for the elderly. Remember those who win the game, lose love they sought to gain in the dentures of quality. Integrity, their small town eyes will gape at you in dull surprise, and dull surprise when payment due. Valentines that never came, those whose names were never called, choosing sides for basketball, long ago and far away, the world much younger than today, their dreams were all they gave for freedom, lovely doubling boys like me. We all played the game, and if we dare, we'd cheat ourselves at solitaire, preventing lovers on the phone, preventing other lads unknown. I call to say, come dance with me, murmur big obscenity.